vision really is around helping people on their path to better health, right? And when you have a disability program and you're able to have those colleagues in your stores or in your business in any capacity, it definitely engages the community.
When I left the military, I was really worried about changing a career. I was in the military for 15 years, so leaving the military, I was really scared, not of finding a job, not of finding, work or employment. I was more worried about finding a purpose.
There are so many misconceptions out there about what people with disabilities can't do, shouldn't do. Instead of just asking someone, can you do this? Should you do this? Are you able to do this? People assume what other individuals can do, and oftentimes are very wrong.
I do think there have been misperceptions. I think that people think that because you have a disability that you can't do anything, and that's simply not true.
I think when you're looking at a dual customer strategy, you've got to look at it from a couple of different points. Number one, you've got a lot of people who are looking at careers and now have a career path where they have an opportunity to grow. So with CVS, you can come in and work retail, and if you're interested in pharmacy, they'll help you get into the pharmacy tech training program.
And I got an externship through one of their programs that they have for people that, have learning disabilities or disabilities. And then afterwards, after I finished that and I got hired, I was contacted about being the first apprenticeship for the state of Maryland with CVS for pharmacy technician.
At first, when I kept being denied with my applications, I was very sad. And I felt like those companies just didn't understand deaf culture. But when I came to WTC, I decided to be really assertive. And I just said, you know what? Forget all those other places. Forget them. Where else can I apply that would be a good fit for me?
Working with businesses can be challenging because there are a lot of myths and misconceptions about individuals with disabilities. They don't know enough about disability and the abilities that folks can bring to their workforce. They don't know the value in partnering with vocational rehabilitation that can be a support to them.
The National Employment Team is based on the philosophy of a dual customer approach, understanding that we've got great talent and we've got great opportunity. Our role is to make the connection.
Working with voc rehab agencies has been extremely beneficial to CVS. They get us to that halfway point. They're extremely crucial to our success.
So vocational rehab has been very beneficial in helping me to locate work and just with job readiness in general.
We're sitting here in a workforce development VR agency. We have a simulated training site where they can take a little bit more time than we're provided on the job to go over the fine details for that customer and to have them understand our business before they even hit our door.
Because of all the training that they go through, they're a lot more confident. They're able to get out there and talk to our customers. They talk the talk, they walk the walk, they look the part.
I use my iPad to take pictures of the items that I use, of every aisle that I go to.
When you think about a reasonable accommodation, and you put it in layman's terms for a store manager, your question really is, what do I need to provide to my employee that's going to make them more efficient and effective at their job?
This program has been really beneficial in that it gave me an opportunity when I felt like my opportunity would never come, my big breakthrough moment.
Hiring someone with a disability increases a couple of things. So not only does it increase our talent pipeline, but it increases our talent pipeline with someone that is very loyal, who has worked very hard to get that job, so they're not going to take it for granted.
And when you work with individuals with disabilities, these are people who are very innovative every day of their life.
My thing is with us, it's more of, it's a milestone we've hit, and we keep going on. So there's never boredom. There's always improvements that we go through. It takes longer, but it's very rewarding once we get there.
Well, my main goal was to build up my resume, but it evolved into having a job and making friends and building confidence with the workplace as well.
as a company, talking as a CVS company, it can help develop a sense of diversity, that we believe that there's always a role within our store, CVS Pharmacy, whether it's a pharmacy, whether it's a manager, whether it's a beauty consultant, whether it's any role that we have in our store, we have many different roles, and it helps us show our clientele, our guests, that we're open to impact the community, right, on the path of leading, you know, to better health.
This is a very welcoming company, and that they are very accepting to any type of disability that you have.
What makes CVS special, I believe, is the ability to be able to see what a government agency and a corporate agency can really do for each other.
If I had to talk to companies that don't have training programs the way the CVS had this one, then I would want to tell them about all the hardworking employees that they're missing out on.
Look, here's the opportunity for you to answer the question of where will the workforce of tomorrow come from? And it's people with disabilities.
Hiring someone with a disability shouldn't always need a program or shouldn't always need advocates. It should just be something that everybody accepts on an everyday basis. And it's just, there's not a second thought. It's just the way that we do business.